what was your initial reaction to the idea of playing Jimmy Hoffa?
It's me you're talking to?
It is you, yeah.
Well, it was, because I've known Marty and Bob very long time, and so when they Bob came to me, called me about it, and it sounded really interesting, and the opportunity to work with them was, you know, it was very important to me. I really wanted to, for years, we almost worked together, Marty and I, at different things, and of course, Bob and I have worked together. I mean, we've known each other, I mean, since we were young actors. So we we've worked together, so it was a good thing.
I mean, what else to say.
The first meeting we had about this with you, Al, was and we talked about it in a hotel in L.A.
Oh, that's right, the hotel, yes.
Yeah.
It's so coming back to me right now.
I don't, well, it's so I long ago.
But I think that reading was very well orchestrated, yes. I think. Bob did it, arranged it so that, I guess you would say, the right kind of people were there to listen to it. And that was very affecting.
Yeah, they got excited about it. They still didn't give us the money.
Oh, well, see, I didn't know
but
about that
excited.
Part.
There was actually nobody in the room that could really give us the money, but it was really good.
For good word of mouth,
yeah.
Even Steve's Alien came in, and
you could feel that there was something, there was a live wire there. It had the life to it, so I always thought that it would happen, but then there was a period I thought, no, I don't think so.
Well, yeah. I'd get a call from time to time from Al, is it going to happen? Is it going to happen? I said, don't worry, hold on. We're working on it.
What did it feel like looking at yourselves younger for the first time when you were looking back at the movie? Was it a bit crazy?
That's on you guys, not on me.
It was crazy. I don't know quite what you mean, though. I'm sorry. What are you saying?
Like just with the new technology and all that, like this opens up everything that anyone can play, anyone or anything. Now, does it open up a brand new world for everyone?
Well, I don't feel that way personally. I mean, but maybe it does for you know. This is a technique that's. Early on, you know, it's being formed. It's like what they have said. It's a form of makeup, you know, and it could change things. And but I don't think you feel that way as an actor. I think you feel that as an actor, you're playing a role, and a role that more than likely, hopefully, you're suited for. And so when you do that, you're all bets are off, really. I mean, it doesn't matter. I know it doesn't matter what you look like. You know, this is sort of true in a way, because I saw the film. Remember, you showed it to me, and they showed it to me without anything.
Mm-hmm.
And I just went with it. And I didn't think anymore that this was a story.
Right.
It handled in such a way, it was delivered in such a way, directorially, visually, cinema, costumes, everything, and also in the acting. And so I felt that was what was taking me up.
Mm-hmm.
A story. I wasn't thinking about anything else after a while. I mean, I didn't even think about it when it first started. Of course, it was me. I'm a little self. I wasn't thinking about the lines in our faces or anything. I just was accepting these people. They existed, too. That's another thing. This was an interesting thing to try with because it's a story about real things that happened. People who really lived, and I don't know, maybe that had something to do with it, in my reaction to it. So this whole thing to me is innovative, of course, but at the same time, you tell a story, And in the end, that's what I'm a little bit more I'm a little more concerned about that. And as I say, I did see the film without any work or any what do you call this stuff?
Effects.
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 Okay. And it was fine. I, as a matter of fact, I'm not the only one who felt that way. There were other people who had seen it before it happened.
I mean, unless you're looking for it, right? Say, oh, there it is, and then...
I think it's really good that we have that in the film, that we have this potential, and it's exercised in the film, and it's stating what it's stating. In the old days, they'd put, actor that we all knew and loved, and they'd put gray hair on him, and you'd say, oh, he got older. But you'd accept it, you know. You'd accept it because it was makeup, and you went with it because it was in the story. How you move, these are the little things in there. You know, you're going along looking pretty, and then you go to get up, and so someone would come by us and just say, "Hey, man, what are you doing? You're 39 here."
It's true.